Best of luck to you.
Now, back in September, we met Hayley Okins. Do you remember that Hayley suffers from a rare condition called progeria, which ages the body prematurely? And our cameras followed Hayley going about her daily life to highlight some of the problems that she faces and how she manages to stay so incredibly positive. Look at that wee face.
She is a lovely
girl. Kid.
Now, as we finished filming with Hayley, she told us about two very special wishes. So, in the spirit of Christmas and as a tribute to her bravery, we decided, if we could, to grant them.
Are you warm enough?
Yeah.
Seven-year-old Hayley suffers from the life-threatening illness, progeria.
It's a disease where a few children have it the same, and it makes you be grow older quicker than other boys and girls.
Hayley finds it difficult to do some of the things that come easy to most other children.
I find it hard to do my shoelaces, and sometimes I get a bit tired when I'm walking to far places, and I get full easily when I'm eating.
But that doesn't stop her having fun with her friends whenever she can. But it was the last time we met her that she knew exactly what she would want if she was granted a wish.
My first wish would be to swim with a dolphin. And my second wish is to meet Steve Irwin.
And for someone so used to playing fairy godmother, this morning decided to send me to make all her dreams come true. Hayley and her family have come to the zoo today for what Hayley thinks is just a nice day out.
Oh,
hello.
Now I'm the king of the swingers, oh, the jungle VIP. I've reached the top and had to stop, and that's what's bothering me.
What do you like about the zoo, Hayley?
I like seeing all the animals.
Like,
oh, there's one.
Where?
I want to be like you.
But what she doesn't know is that this morning they've contacted her hero, the Aussie animal lover Steve Irwin, to make a special trip to the UK just to make her wish come true.
Who would you really, really love to meet?
Steve Irwin.
Steve Irwin?
Yeah.
Really, really like to meet him?
Yeah.
Why do you like him so much? I don't know. Oh, look over there, who's that? Who's that in that car?
Hello!
Who's that?
G'day, how you going?
Oh.
How are you?
Okay.
Got a hug, I've come all the way over from Australia to see you.
You're a very lucky rhinoceros to get chocolate sandwiches for breakfast.
Steve, I think you should know that it's actually Hayley's birthday soon, you know.
Oh, congratulations. How old are you going to be?
Eight.
I hear you'd like to swim with some dolphins. Well, I think we may have something arranged. Only, this isn't it. This is just a toy floppy one. But there's some dolphins that are ready to swim with you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. You're very welcome.
So with one wish well and truly granted,
crikey, okay.
Steve heads back to Oz.
See you later, alligator.
See you later, crocodile.
And Hayley, well, let's say she was very excited. So it's time to leave the zoo and travel to see the dolphins and fulfil wish number two.
Yeah.
Where are you off to?
South of
France. Oh, nice. It's nice.
What are you going to do?
Swim with them dolphins.
Oh, you're a lucky girl, aren't you?
And as an extra treat, we thought she should arrive at the plane in style.
Can I help you drive?
Can I help you drive?
We have a young lady on board today, and it's her eighth birthday. The young lady's name is Hayley, and I hope you'd all like to join me in wishing her a very happy birthday, and hope you'd like to join in singing happy birthday to her. So Hayley, this is for you. Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday dear Hayley. Happy birthday to you. I'm sure you'd all like to give her a big round of applause as well. Happy birthday, Hayley.
Oh, for you.
Hello.
And
never had a dream.
Yeah, Hayley, look at this. We're going to go and say hi to the dolphins, so you've got to wear these special boots, OK? It's a special swimming costume so that you don't get cold in the water.
Hayley's condition means she was too frail to actually swim with the dolphins, but we didn't let that stop us. She was able to stroke them and feed them, and she had some other tricks up her sleeve.
Ready? One, two, three. Up. Should we ask them to sing? Just go like this with your fingers.
To come out here and do this has been really special for her. It's been a pretty special birthday for us.
Bye bye. Say goodbye.
Fantastic.
What a great
That's
she
brilliant.
Really
she's absolutely lovely.
She's gorgeous. I mean, she must be about 3 or 4 years ago now. It was at the Children of Courage Awards. And yeah. she just lights up a room. She really does. She's just full of happiness. She's a lovely, lovely kid.
Yeah,
really
Merry Christmas to you and your family, Hayley.
Absolutely.
And you enjoyed that. Look, that looked really brilliant.
It looked really good.
And thanks to everyone who helped us make it happen as well.